We now have the Department of Biotechnology Awards for Biotech Products and Process Development and Commercialization. Our first award winner in this category is Dr. O.P. Katare, currently Professor and Chairman of the University Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Punjab University. He receives this award for his contribution in the development of a novel liposomal ditronol for psoriasis. Dr. Katare gets 1 lakh rupees, a trophy and citation. We now have 2 awardees, Dr. Virender Singh.